DeepSeek has open sourced 3FS, which is a distributed file system to train large language models. Large language models are trained on hundreds of terabytes of well-sourced data. Since most data sources are unstructured and unorganized, they are first run through filtering and sorting operations, which are I/O intensive and time-consuming. To speed this up, DeepSeek has created its own file system, which uses a cluster of nodes to store data. The cluster is managed by a cluster manager, which handles membership changes and configurations. For example, if a new node is added to the cluster, it first registers itself to the cluster manager and then starts accepting read or write requests. In case a node fails due to power outage or network issues, the cluster manager stops receiving heartbeats from it and stops sending all read and write requests to it. Typically, when the system gets a write request, it's broadcast to all storage nodes, which write it to the local SSD. This distributes the data and makes sure that there is no single point of failure. Since storing a large file may take a long time, it is first split into chunks and then distributed across all nodes. The broadcast method is chained replication. So instead of one node sending the messages to all storage nodes, a single storage head is chosen, which then replicates the data one by one along the chain, reducing overall I/O requirement. And an interesting optimization inspired by Kafka is asynchronous zero copy, where read and write requests are sent to a queue, resulting in them being copied from file system cache to I/O directly. This helps avoid the needless copy to application cache, saving both memory and time. The result is that DeepSeek can sort 110 terabytes of data within 30 minutes and can process 6.6 terabytes of data per second. Thanks for watching. Cheers.